हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट 10 मूवीज एंड गाइस मूवीज ऑफ माय रिकमेंडेशन इन 2021 एंड टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट ओल्डर वुमेन एंड यंगर मैन रिलेशनशिप मूवीज। सो गाइस स्टे विथ मी अंटिल द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो एंड गाइस डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Number 10, Boy, 2011, IMDb rating 6. The storyline of the movie is 18-year-old Christian has just graduated from high school. At this summer job, he is seduced by the 36-year-old single mother Sani. Soon he is drawn into a world of sensuality and his acquaintance with Sani turns into an intense love affair which forces Christian to deal with his newly discovered side. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 9, Queen of Hearts, 2019, IMDb rating 7.1. The storyline of the movie is Anna, a successful lawyer, lives in a beautiful modernist home with her two daughters and physician husband Peter. Yet when Gustav, Peter's troubled teenage son from another relationship, comes to live with them, she forms an intimate bond with him that jeopardizes her perfect life. And what initially seems like a liberating move for her soon turns into a disturbing story of power, betrayal and responsibility with devastating consequences. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and don't forget to watch. Number 8, The Third Eye, 1966, IMDb rating 6.2. The storyline of the movie is a young count who lives with his dominant and jealous mother, being in a downward spiral into madness after his finance dies in an accident. Or it wasn't an accident. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this. Number 7, Something New, 2017, IMDb rating 5.6. The storyline of the movie is Lucika and Maria are two best friends who have known each other from the beginning of their life but have very different tastes and behavior. Lucika is down with men, Maria on the country cannot be without one. One night the perfect man shows up in Maria's bed, handsome, sensible, mature and passionate. The next morning bring up misunderstanding and lies which make the two friends split up and take a break for themselves. Maybe that young man meet by chance is really the one every woman is looking for, because with his simple theories manages to paint the perfect picture of the true woman lives. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch it. Number 6, Malina, 2000, IMDb rating 7.5. The storyline of the movie is Malina is about the peril of a beauty through the eyes of a 12-year-old kid named Renato. He experienced three things of the same day, beginning of war, getting a bike and sees the arrival of Malina in town. Through his eyes, we see the curse of beauty and loneliness of Malina, whose husband is presumed to be dead, and through his soul we see his love for her. Guys, definitely watch this movie. If you not watch this movie, then definitely watch it. Number 5, Ping Pong, 2006, IMDb rating 6.5. The storyline of the movie is Paul, a 16-year-old, arrives to live at his aunt's house after his father's death. Alongside her aunt Anna lives his cousin Robert. Paul's arrival is unexpected, creating great tension between the three of them, especially between Anna and Paul. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this. Number 4, Crash, 2001, IMDb rating. The storyline of the movie is 40-something woman in a small English town meet weekly for a brutal of gin, secret and sweet, and swipe stories arguing which of them has the most pathetic love life. Kat is the headmistress at the local school. Her best friend are the town police chief and a cynical three-discovered doctor. When Kat begins playing with a handsome younger man, less worldly than her friends but passionate and sincere, the other woman can't simply be happy for the couple's unusual new romance. In jealousy, they promptly take it upon themselves to break up the pair. Tricking drastic mixture will result in untamed outcomes, some happy and some tragic. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 3, In Paris of Older Women, 1978, IMDb rating 5.6. The storyline of the movie is Andreas Weiss grows up in a turbulent war town, Hungary, where her procures local girl for the occupying GI during World War II. Disappointed by girl of his age, he meets Maya, a married woman in her 30s, who tutors him in the lessons of love and romance. Maya is only the first of many major women that Andreas will meet through his teenage and young adult life. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 2, Crash Fest 2017, IMDb rating 5.8. The storyline of the movie is a hopeless romantic thinks he is found true love with an older woman, only to learn that she is married and their encounter was merely an instrument of revenge against her neglectful husband, entirely out for blood. The husband finds himself strangely sympathetic to the romantic plight. He decided the best way for the two of them to get revenge is by moving in together, cutting her out and living a bachelor's life. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 1, In the Mood, 1987, IMDb rating 6.2. The storyline of the movie is a 14-year-old nicknamed the O.O. Kid is teenage Casanova who has affairs and runs away to marry two older women, mothers themselves, fascinating the public and the media with his romantic powers. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch the movie. And guys, thanks for watching.